at camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddammit, Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. Got that?
Yeah. That's a good call, yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Out.
Captain Corey, I'm in the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen. All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business.
To drop.
Somewhere. Where the hell is he? Gotta take a closer look. Which way?
That's interesting.
This is it. How the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Oh, I've got to find another way into that cave. I gotta get into that cave somehow. Murdering Drifter Camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out. Captain Khoury, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Well, if he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out. Vagrant Camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you? Come on, come on, come on. Captain Khoury, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Well, if he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out. Renegade Camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it?
Got you.
There we go.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry.
Hey, so...
Word's out in the camp, the drugs are making their way in. Right under the girl's nose. Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Do you know anything about that?
Ironically, named I don't do drugs. I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I'm just. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. Right, Tanner? In the guy at camp all the time, and so I thought, follow him. Let's see what the hell he's about.
Taylor, listen to me. Just go to Khoury, let him handle it. Got that?
Yeah. Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay, so I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so... It's out of the camp. The trucks are making their way in. Right under the colonel's nose. It's got stuff to do. Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay, so I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so... Words up. Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay, so I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so, word's out of the camp. The trucks are making their way in. Right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too, but...
Don't do drugs, Taylor.
No, I don't know anything.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay, so I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so... Words out of the camp. The trucks are making their way in. Right under the colonel's...
Come on!
It's good stuff, too, but... Do you...
I don't do drugs, Taylor. So
no, I don't know anything about it.
Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor.
Hey, and I needed to ask when he comes.
You guys.
463. We are at the designated site 301.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on me?
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this.
Ask one of you guys.
All right, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
In the research division.
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so.
Virus, you know.
Yeah. Sorry.
I've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
You know what virus is? Zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is.
Sorry. Hey, so word's on the camp that drugs are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose.
Exact.
It's good stuff too.
All of which, cats, rabbits,
I don't do drugs,
Taylor.
No, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? To see what the hell he's about.
Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. Got that?
Yeah.
This
yeah.
guy?
This is good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later. Out.
What it means to us, Corporal. It's too bad that most men are extinct. More them than us.
Micro reporters. Yeah, 1463.
We are at the designated site 301.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man?
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing.
I
got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so.
Sorry, man. Hey, so word's on the camp.
Yeah.
The trucks are making
it. Right under the colonel's dogs, birds. I didn't think it was possible.
No, I don't know anything about it. Why?
Think rabies. Just like the plague virus. Rabies spread.
Another micro recorder. Now this is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing.
We're at the designated site 301. Dead coyote lava cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a Canis lupus mutans. Runners, as the locals like to call them.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
Corporal Deacon St. John.
I mean, we seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
You know what viral, zoonotic, neuroinvasive disease is?
Okay, you were saying.
No, don't have a clue.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your words on, man.
Spreads in contact with the bones. Saliva, blood,
that's just gross.
And while primarily infected animals, cultures have shown.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. Hey, word's out in the camp. Drugs are making their way in right under the colonel's nose. That's because of Coyote Lava King. Do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor. No, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I'm just... I saw this guy. You're one of the new recruits acting all suspicious.
Research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You were saying something?
No. I don't either. I'm just... I saw this guy. You're one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. You're right,
Taylor? I didn't think it was possible.
Yeah, I can't all the time. So I thought...
Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. Got that?
Okay, Mr.
This is gross. And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes. A lot. 5,000.
So, exactly. What were you saying?
Depending on who you ask. Yeah.
All of which, cats,
this is
rabbits,
call.
Dogs,
yeah.
Horses,
okay,
skunks,
Mr.
possums,
lions, St. John,
Jesus!
What's it mean?
Look at the musculature on this subject. Swollen and distended superglenoid tubercle. In radial tuberocytes. A normal wolf could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy? Top out at 60 a tire off a motorcycle while driving. What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Okay, what were you saying?
Yeah. That's a good call, yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Yeah, out.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Taylor, what the hell are you doing?
Yeah, better them than us.
I gotta reload.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It has come to my attention that some of...
Yeah, Code, not today. Truth or bullshit. Another bounty. There we go. Through here.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
No, I don't think so, Cope. Not today.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm busy right now, so.
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. Words out in the camp, the Terps are making their way in, right under the Colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too, but do you know about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No, I don't either. I'm just saying, that's what it's got.
Bam. Okay, you were saying?
No, I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He writes in it and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? To see what the hell he's about.
Ah, God damn it, Taylor, listen.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man? Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so.
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. Words out in the camp, the Terps are making their way in, right under the Colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs. No, I don't know anything about it.
No, I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? To see what the hell he's about.
Ah, God damn it, Taylor, listen to me. Just go to the brewery and let him handle it. Got that?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later. Yeah, out.
Squeeze through here. You still got your militia armband?
No. Oh, sniper.
You feel that, huh?
Goddamn sniper.
Okay.
Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, we got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so word's out in the camp. The trucks are making their way in. Right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No, I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He writes in it, and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about. Ah, goddamn.
Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. Mister, good call. Yeah. Okay, Mister. St. John, I'll talk to you later. Out.
Let him in.
Jesus Christ, tell me what the hell are you doing?
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Yes, Sergeant.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.